you'll see that with your hard drive, look at it there, if you open it up.
It's a little screwy, but we've got Whitby on here, MaUsE Meeting.
Chris.
Yeah?
Hey, Chris.
Yeah.
And Bruce is just looking at me while he's making ominous sounds. You'll see that with your hard drive, look at it there, if you open it up.
It's a little screwy, but we've got Whitby on here, MaUsE Meeting.
Chris.
Yeah?
Hey, Chris.
Yeah.
I'm going to cut you off in a second if you keep up that yip and yapping.
Sorry about that.
No problem.
Okay, this is the desktop I'm looking at with Aaron in the background.
An alias is
and starting from the left,
profile.
This is the
if
buddy
you
list.
Want to have immediate access to something,
so Aaron's on there. Hyper 11. And there's my part of the small screen. And he's in there doing the presentation from Whitby, and I'm watching in Florida. This is a screen of the facts, and most interesting is that it's 100% audio and video with a frame rate of 14.5.6 frames per second. And then over on this side, when we want to send text messages, we can do that. And we've done that. We just enter that in the lower section. And for me, down in Florida, I have a thing called a sniffer, and it allows me to have a look at the various feeds that I have here at the Summit
command
condominium.
Option. You can also use
I can go up and the current one I'm using is 3, but there's a whole bunch of them here that I have the opportunity to try out. But 3 seems to be giving me a pretty steady signal. It's all completely level along here. This is the noise level down below. So that would be air conditioners and vacuum cleaners and stuff like that. So I have a pretty strong signal. So it's worked out pretty well tonight. Here's a couple of more people that have just come on. Apple TV has commercials, and they pop up every once in a while. And so this is Aaron doing his thing in Whitby. 8 o'clock Central Time, 9 o'clock your time on Wednesday.
Now, say you wanted to. Now, if you come from the Windows world, you won't really be familiar with this. This is across the top here, the menu bar. As of 10.5 Leopard, Apple's added this downloads folder and set Safari to put all your files into this folder. And that folder is also located in your dock. So you can see the same files are here that are there. I created this thing called Dropbox in an effort to clean my desktop, which has largely failed.
Yeah, we're coming on to 9 minutes here, and I know YouTube only goes 10. So from Panama City Beach, Florida, may I say it's been enjoyable being with you guys for your meeting in Whitby, and hope you enjoyed this little clip from Aaron's presentation. Cheers from sunny Florida.
And I ended up not dealing with it, but look, I mean, just look, that's nice. For the people who have desktops on their Mac, like, is it cluttered with stuff like mine is? Is hands for that? It's a very, no? What do you do? You put it in a folder. Yeah, like the Dropbox, that sort of thing?